Excuse me, Carmella?
First of all, address me as the most beautiful woman in WWE.
Excuse me, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Oh my God, thank Carmella. You. Yes.
Tonight, you face Bianca Belair for the SmackDown Women's Championship. This was just announced last week. Are you prepared for this matchup?
I have had a week to get ready, and it's a good thing I stay ready so I don't have to get ready. So yes, I'm more than ready. Look at me, honey.
Well, tonight is obviously a huge night with fans being back in the building for the first time in well over a year. How is that going to affect tonight's matchup?
It's been a long time since we've been in front of the WWE Universe, and I just have to say that they are so lucky that they finally get to experience the most beautiful woman in all of WWE in person. They are so blessed. I wish I could be part of the WWE Universe so I could watch me and how perfect I am. It's going to be awesome. Can you please move? I need to get ready.